On the evening of December 3rd, asteroid COWEPC-5 fell from the space to Earth in Russian Yakutia. This celestial body was discovered only that morning. The asteroid was stopped in images taken by the Kitt Peak Observatory telescope. As noted by the European Space Agency, asteroid COWEPC-5 is small. Its diameter did not exceed 1 meter, so no damage from its fall was predicted. Yakut rescues reported that the asteroid passed over the atmosphere of the Sakha Republic. There are no damages or casualties. The safety of the population is not violated.